squiggly cracks. A sidestep spin, a glimmer in the corner of our eyes. The stories that story us. A rich descent, wobble, trip, fall, fail with the world. Humbled. An unexpected obstacle, tear, fracture in the so-called norm we mistakenly think holds us together. Listen. What is with us now? A kenning, reaching out. Touch sense, meet the world. Speak with stones, listen to the birds reverberating through our flesh, bones, cavities. Notice the stories swirling in our communal root vegetable strewn field, erupting from a fissure on the heels of a rant. Embraced by a kenning ontology, visceral, painful, blissful, cracked into porosity, allows for story, music, poetry to osmose, bubble between us, inspiring new worlds, new old sideways ways, the dreaming threaded through our mundane, unbearable days. Stories are cracks that invite a wider sense of being.